know we shall pass this way but once. If there's any kindness we can show or any good thing we can do, let us do it now. Let us not defer or neglect it, for we shall not pass this way again. May you be blessed now and always. By the power vested in me by the Commonwealth of Virginia, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.